Assalamu alaikum. I'm going to speak about one subject which is strange for you, but it is very important to know about medical causes of acute abdomen. I will start by some definitions and type of pain, and then I will mention about the causes of abdominal pain, and then I will present to you three cases with medical diseases who presented with acute abdomen. This is EGH, European Gaza Hospital. This is Crete, the Jazeera Crete Yunania, which I was there in 1988. It was August. Definition of acute abdomen. It is a clinical scenario is characterized by severe pain, often of rapid onset, that prevents bodily movement. Prevent bodily movement. يعني المريض لما يكون عنده severe abdominal pain ما بقدرش يتحرك. What are the three categories of abdominal pain? As you see, there is a visceral pain, there is a parietal pain, and there is a referred pain. Pathophysiology of visceral pain. The visceral pain is a vague pain, not localized anywhere, very difficult pain to diagnose, poorly localized, dull in midline. Visceral afferent fibers innervate visceral peritoneum and invested fractures, structures, triggered contraction, stretching, or tension of the walls, poorly localized, dull middle vein in general, four gut structures, stomach, pancreas. Stomach, pancreas, duodenum, localized to the epigastric area, midgut, small bowel, colon, and spleen, localized periumbilical region, hindgut, localized to the hypogastric area. Somatic afferent pain fibers triggered by inflammation, ischemia of parietal peritoneum, myelinated fiber which travel to specific organs, receptors, on same side and same level as origin. Pain is sharp. It is a localized pain. The parietal pain, it is a localized pain. Right iliac fossa pain. For example, right upper quadrant pain. ماشي الحال. إذا عندك ميرفي sign positive, خلاص ميرفي. This is right upper quadrant pain. Right iliac fossa pain, وهكذا. It is a localized pain aggravated by cough or movement. And the last pain هو referred pain. For example, patient with posterior lobe pneumonia can cause severe right upper quadrant pain. Referred pain, pain sensations carried by visceral fibers can be interrupted by pain sensed by somatic fibers. Mixed message occurs at the vertebral level. Pain felt in distant, unexpected, well isolated and somatic locations. يعني ما يدعي عنده cholecystitis تضرب على right shoulder. Pancreatitis تضرب على left shoulder. Rupture spleen تضرب على left shoulder. وهكذا. MI, posterior wall أو inferior myocardium مع epigastric pain. Pneumonia بتعمل right upper quadrant pain. وهكذا. Diaphragmatic irritation, pancreatitis, bleeding, spleen cholecystitis, liver abscess, pain referred to the ipsilateral lower neck and shoulder. Gallbladder irritation sensed in right infracapsular region. Pancreatic pain sensed in posterior flank. وهكذا. نيجي على هاي الابيجاستريم بريامبلايكال سوبرابيوبيك بين. الستومك طلع في الابيجاستريم. ستومك بين دودينام هيباتوبيلياري and pancreas. Alright. Small small bowel في البلايكا small bowel appendix right colon colon renal gynecological appendix وهكذا. Evaluation of acute abdominal pain. How does the character of abdominal pain help in the evaluation? Explosive, excruciating myocardial infarction, perforated ulcers, rupture, aneurysm, biliary or renal colic, massive stones, rapid, severe, constant over minutes, acute pancreatitis, complete bowel obstruction, mesenteric thrombus, gradual and steady pain over hours, acute cholecystitis, diverticulitis, appendicitis, intermittent and colic pain over hours, subacute pancreatitis, mechanical small bowel obstruction, and etc. هناخد common medical causes of acute abdomen. Pneumonia, well known. Pneumonia, pneumothorax, VE, esophageal spasm or perforation, acute myocardial infarction. Pneumonia, pneumothorax, VE, esophageal spasm or perforation, acute myocardial infarction. Metabolic and endocrine cause. Diabetic ketoacidosis, well known, can come with abdominal pain. Uremia, acute renal failure, can cause uremic symptoms. Hyperlipidemia, hemochromatosis, acute adrenal insufficiency, acute intermittent porphyria, primary hyperparathyroidism. هتسألوني كيف الهايبرليبيديميا وكيف البرايمري هايبرباراثيرويديزم كان كوز اكيوت ابدومن. هايبرليبيديميا كان كوز اكيوت بانكرياتيتس. هايبرباراثيرويديزم كان كوز اكيوت بانكرياتيتس كان كوز دودنال ألسر كان كوز دودنال ألسرز. These are the metabolic cause and endocrine cause of acute abdomen. Hematological causes, sickle cell anemia, TG acute abdomen, crisis, hemolytic anemia, henicoagulant purpura, as I mentioned before, vasculitis. Infectious cause, typhoid fever. Typhoid can cause perforation of the small intestine. Mumps can cause pancreatitis. Endocarditis can cause splenic infarction. Infectious mononucleosis can cause ruptured spleen. HIV can cause ruptured spleen and malaria. TB can cause peritonitis. HIV can cause كمان cholecystitis. Malaria can cause ruptured spleen. All these are causes of acute abdomen. Toxins, insect bite, scorpion bite, induced pancreatitis, lead poisoning, they can come with abdominal pain. Right. Connective tissue disease, as I mentioned before, SLE can cause acute abdomen. They presented with acute abdomen. Polyattached nodosa, Behçet disease, FMF, recurrent paroxysmal acute abdominal pain, recurrent peritonitis, rheumatic fever, angioneuritic edema, C1-esterase inhibitors. كل هاتي can come with acute abdominal pain. Acute abdominal pain. This is a very nice island of Greece. The name of this jazeera is Santorini. I lived in this jazeera تقريبا عشت فيها شهرين في الصيف في عام 1989. Neurogenic causes: tapis dorsalis, radicular vein, spinal cord compression from tumors, abscess, or herpes zoster. Herpes zoster manifests skin manifestations like this. Nephrotic syndrome can cause abdominal pain. الناس اللي عندهم nephrotic syndrome بيصير عندهم they are liable to get thrombosis anywhere. فكان they develop renal vein thrombosis manifested by severe abdominal pain. Protein C and protein S and the phospholipid, inflammatory bowel disease and the drug induced. كل هذه can manifested by protein C and protein S تعتبر hyperic coagulable state and can cause thrombosis anywhere. And the phospholipid antibody syndrome, the most common cause of acquired thrombophilia. ممكن تعمل لك mesenteric arterial thrombosis. Inflammatory bowel disease can cause thrombosis, can cause toxic megacolon, acute abdomen. Drugs, there is a lot of drugs which can cause pancreatitis, can cause peptic ulcer disease, that there are perforations. What condition can result in acute abdomen in HIV patient? Perforation is most often due to cytomegalovirus in the distal small bowel or colon. AIDS induced cholangiopathy, a drug induced pancreatitis. Pentamidine, Bactrim, Didanosine, Ritonavir. هذه كلها الحاجات بتفسر ليش ال HIV can cause abdominal pain. Now I will present to you three cases which I treated them when I was during my لما كنت أنا في برنامج البورد في مستشفى المقاصد و برضو في كان حالات شخصناها هنا. أول حالة هو أول حالة تقريبا هاي شخصتها أول ما جيت على البلد هاي. A 27 years old male patient presented with fever, cough and shorts of breath. He is well known to have bronchial asthma. دخل عنا المريض عنده فيفر وعنده كف. قلنا هذا most likely يكون عنده asthma exacerbation due to chest infection. 2 days after admission, the patient started to complain of severe left upper quadrant pain, radiated to the left shoulder. The patient was having attacks of severe pain and the spikes of fever, which leading to confusion. صار المريض يشكي من severe left upper quadrant pain. وحكى لنا انه he used to have renal colic. شوف الحديث وين كان توهنا خالص. His hemoglobin on admission was 14 gram per deciliter. But after 4 days, his hemoglobin became 11. But there was no signs of shock or hypotension. ما كانش في عنده signs of severe derangement. Abdomen ultrasound was done for him. There was a free fluid in the peritoneum. وهيموغلوبينه بدا ينزل. بدا يعني became to come down وصل لحديت 9. هلا قصته صعبة المريض هذا. يعني أنا I was working at الأمل هوسبيتال في خان يونس. فقلت له بدنا ألترا ساوند راح ركب على البايسيكل تبعه وراح على مستشفى دار السلام يعمل ألترا ساوند. ما كانش الدكتور هناك فجينا لتاني يوم. تاني يوم بعتنا على مستشفى ناصر عمل ألترا ساوند. المهم his hemoglobin became down 14 11 9 7. immediately we called the surgeon and he did urgent laparotomy was done and showed rupture spleen. لقينا عنده rupture spleen. هلا الباثولوجي what was the pathology report showed. لقينا عنده typhoid fever. إذا this is medical cause leading to acute surgical abdomen. المسج بدي أوصلها there is medical causes of surgical abdomen and we have to do surgery in order to solve the problem. Any patient with acute abdomen is a surgical until proven otherwise. إذا this patient he came with rupture spleen secondary to typhoid fever leading to typhoid fever infection. The second case, this patient, I treated him when I was at Maqasid Hospital. He is a 23-year-old male. He was referred to us from Hebron Hospital, Mustashfa Al-Ahli Fil Khalil, after a white laparotomy surgery for severe diffuse abdominal pain and fever. After surgery, كان المريض راي عندهم عنده severe abdominal pain, فتحوا البطن ما لقناش ولا حاجة. They close him and they send him to Al-Maqasid Hospital. After surgery, abdominal pain and fever was persistent. Persistent. He was having persistent pain and fever. Hemoglobin was 12. White PCs was 12. Platelet count was 16,000. ESR تبعته كانت 100. البيتي كانت 50. Kidney function and liver function were normal. Abdominal ultrasound was normal. And they call us, he was admitted to the surgical department, and they call us for consultations, and we ask some all these investigations. He was having very high ESR, very low platelets, normal kidney function, liver function, ultrasound was normal, but we asked for him to do some serology. He was strongly positive ANA, and he was having anti-double-stranded DNA, anti-cardiorubin antibody IgG was positive, BDRL was positive, lupus anticoagulant was positive. Also, he was having prolonged BTT. Prolonged BTT, as you see here. So this patient, he was having second SLE and phospholipid secondary to SLE, manifested by acute abdomen. He was having acute abdomen secondary to antiphospholipid due to systemic lupus erythematosus. Patient was diagnosed to have SLE and phospholipid, and we give him steroid, improved dramatically. There was a dramatic response to steroid. So what I mentioned, patient, he was having medical causes leading to acute abdomen, but there was no mesenteric ischemia. It was aseptic peritonitis. Aseptic peritonitis. وآخر case, 20 years old female patient, known to have type 1 diabetes, admitted with right lower vein, dysuria, abdominal distension. أول ما شفناها, she was having diabetic ketoacidosis. She was having diabetic ketoacidosis. Her blood sugar was 350, pH 7.2, bicarb was 10, and she was having a UTI. So we treated her as a case of DKA, bionephritis. We give him her treatment with IV fluid, IV insulin. The patient improved completely. The second day, she went again to DKA, severe abdominal distension, acidotic breathing, pH 6.9. We give her treatment for DKA, and we call the surgeon to see her. But after a few hours, he told us there's no surgical cause, and it was the weekend. At the beginning of the week, the patient, she went again to DKA. She was having recurrent DKA in 4 days. We give her insulin, IV fluid, even we give her sodium bicarbonate. And after 4 days, we decide to put a needle in her abdomen, which was pus in her abdomen. And abdomen ultrasound showed free fluid in the peritoneum. The patient gave treatment for DKA UTI. The second day she was out of DKA. After 2 days again, she was in DKA, treated again, but she was complaining of severe abdominal distension. Diagnostic paracentesis from the abdomen was done for her and revealed pus fluid in the peritoneal cavity, which may was secondary to the peritoneal appendix. The patient operated and discharged in good general condition. What I want to mention, diabetes can cause abdominal pain. Any patient with DKA who is having persistent abdominal pain and persistent DKA, لازم تدور على source of infection somewhere, even acute abdomen. And this is what happened in this patient. Thank you for listening, but I want to advise you, any patient with acute abdomen, it is a surgical, until proven otherwise. Thank you for listening.